Ryan, England have just lost in overtime in the fifth place game against Japan. What are your thoughts after that one?
Gutted to lose, obviously. Really happy that the boys were able to pull it back and push it to overtime. 5 minutes out, Mikey, Vince and myself got together and said, what's our play here? And we said, we've got to look to push it to overtime. So we started to set up what we needed to do for that. The boys executed that. They did it well.
And it is a cruel way to lose a game of lacrosse, obviously, in overtime. But was there anything that could have been done slightly differently to eke out that win?
Oh, well, we had six shots to win the game. So, you know, that's what it comes down to. But that's, you know, shouldn't be put onto any of those individuals that took those shots, because actually it's a team effort. If you really want to look at it, maybe we should have scored more earlier and not left it to overtime. But I think unforced errors, again, was something that really hurt us today and something that we need to look to address.
And Danny Hilditch has been exceptional in this tournament. He scored seven yesterday, obviously, and I think he got another one today. How important has he been to the team overall in this tournament?
He's run his heart out. He was on his knees by the end of it. We were giving him gels just to try and get him through that overtime. He's been really important. Yesterday, obviously, he stepped up, had a big run. He was tired today. He said that himself. But, you know, credit to him. He really fought. He didn't let that get to him. And he dug deep for us today.
And there seems to have been a slight pattern of England starting a little bit slowly. And it happened again today. Is that just a case of the other team, you know, really pushing England? Or why do you think that is?
Don't know. I honestly couldn't tell you. The boys, they felt up for it. You know, the first few possessions were good. We were getting the shots off early. For some reason, the shots aren't dropping early enough.
And just a word on the goalkeepers, Jack and Sam. It's sometimes a thankless job, but they both played brilliantly throughout. How proud of you are you of them?
Oh, I mean, those two were absolutely amazing. Much credit needs to go to Elliot Hurry for the work that he's done with them flawlessly. You know, throughout the last 3 years, you know, they've worked really, really hard on their game, and they were pivotal back there. I know Sam didn't get game time today, but yesterday, and then, you know, in the Haudenosaunee game particularly, I thought he was absolutely incredible and world class. And Jack today, well, I haven't seen the stats, so I don't know what his shot stoppage percentage was, but he was phenomenal.
And how will the team spend their time for the rest of the day now? How will they sort of relax, get back to sort of normal?
Well, we've got to eat, so they're going to be pretty hungry after that. They're off with their parents now. There's some good lacrosse coming up to watch, so I just say the boys are going to enjoy the festival vibe and watch some really good lacrosse for the afternoon. And then we head back to England tomorrow morning.